It's one of parents' biggest fears, losing their child in a public place. There are lots of gadgets out there that help you keep track of them.
It would be good if I didn't know where she was.
We put them to the test Monday at 10 on Channel 7 News.